111th matchup between Ole Miss and Mississippi State featured one of the nation's most historic rivalries. The excitement blossomed around the state of Mississippi due to the fact that this was the first time that both teams had been ranked since 1999.
I was born and raised in Mississippi, so you know, around Thanksgiving time every year, you know, the Egg Bowl is at the forefront of sports, the sports world, at least here in Mississippi.
It's a great in-state rivalry. Even though they won, Mississippi State won four out of the last five. Total package, Ole Miss has won much more, 25 or 30 times more than Mississippi State. This is a great matchup.
It's been great for the state of Mississippi. You know, it's great to have the attention, you know, brought back to our great state of Mississippi to, you know, through football or whatever. And I'm proud of both teams for having the season that they've had.
State fans, Ole Miss fans, yeah, they hate each other, of course, but, I mean, it's just football.
It's really exciting because you're in the Grove, and there's Mississippi State fans walking around, Ole Miss fans walking around, and as they might internally hate each other, no one says anything. There's respect for both teams to a point. It's just an amazing atmosphere. It's crowded. Excitement's here.
Yes, there's been excitement in the state of Mississippi throughout the whole football season. There was excitement in the Grove earlier today. But the real excitement took place right here on the gridiron at Vaught-Hemingway Stadium.
Despite losing its two top receivers and starting quarterback Bo Wallace playing on a hurt ankle, the number 19 Rebels managed to play their best game of the season as they upset number 4 Mississippi State 31-17.
Obviously, to win our rivalry game against a very, very good football team in state, to reclaim the pride of this program in the Egg Bowl is a priority that we have every year.
I had to win this game for, you know, what I want to be remembered for.
Really, a big thing for me was sending off the seniors all right, and everybody knows how important the Egg Bowl is to us. To everybody. So yeah, that was really big. Kind of, like I said, when everybody wanted to step up, they stepped up, and I think we played really well.
The Rebels not only returned the famous Golden Egg Trophy to Oxford after a year's absence, but also spoiled Mississippi State's chance of making the college football playoff on Senior Day.
Heartbreaking to me, silent. Had such a great season, and just to lose or give away the Egg Bowl right there, that hurts.
This is tough. I don't care about the stakes. To be honest with you, I don't ever think about the stakes in this game. This game is for bragging rights in the state. It's the biggest, most important game you play. So it's obviously a devastating loss because of that.
I mean, we wanted the Egg Bowl back, but, you know, it's, you know, you get that in, you get to knock them out of the playoff.
Though neither Ole Miss or Mississippi State will play for a national championship, it is safe to say no one will ever forget the winning football displayed this year from both schools that put the state of Mississippi on the map. Reporting for NewsWatch, I'm Browning Stubbs.